Boyd, congratulations. Now?
Big sauce. Come on.
You're right.
Hey guys, what is up? Web Kids here. My name is Caleb Webb, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to ollie. So the ollie is pop down on your tail, your board goes up, and then your finger is going to level it up to make a nice good ollie. Okay, so now that we know what the ollie is, we can practice it. How I like to practice it, get that out of here, put it on your foot, go backwards, and put your fingers like this, and then go forwards like that. It'll give you a good motion, okay? So just practice that for like 2 minutes, and then move on to both your knees. You can sit on something. So, in practice, just doing this. Just practice ollieing onto your other knee. It really helps. Like, if you just practice this a ton, you'll get the ollie, and then you can do it on the table. So just practice this, and if you're having trouble doing this onto your other foot, practice this again, and then go back to this. So, okay, once you're done practicing on your knee, try put the board flat on the ground like this. Roll up with your board, like right next to it, and try rolling over. And then if you can't, go back to practicing. You can do like this, ollie over this, and then go another step. And then as you grow in the ollie, you can add more boards, take them off, whatever. Just what suits you. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your friends, and comment down below if this video helped you learn more. And stay tuned for more of our videos. Bye!